New at 5, Governor Hochul addresses the lifeguard shortage with a major announcement. She is boosting pay rates by up to 34% as a way to recruit more lifeguards at state beaches and pools. This will also include lifeguards employed by SUNY and CUNY. Starting rates will go up from about $15 per hour to $20 per hour upstate. Downstate, it goes from about $18 an hour to $22. The new pay rates will go into effect immediately.
That's good.